This is a talk about mathematics and music, and in particular about rhythm.
Do you all know how to divide? What we want to talk about is division, number division.
Yes, there are two kinds of division. One, exact division. So let's see an example. Here you have 12 divided by 3 is 4. Simple, plain.
If I now want to play 4 notes, then I have to divide 12 by
3.
That's obvious. And the resulting rhythm will be this. So, note, rest, rest, repeat it 4 times. And it would be like...